de lo que podía ser. Me alejo más y tú no lo puedes ver. I feel possessed, I can't help but repress all of the signs telling me that I'm not fine.
Well, a very good evening to you on what is pretty close to an ideal evening for football. There is barely a cloud evident. The world and his wife have gone to great lengths to be here for a match of great consequence and massive interest in these parts. Barely a breath of wind, so the football has no excuses for not being at its very best. The teams I know are pumped for this. Up to meet it!
That's the start dreams are made of, and that has to give them great confidence for what's to come.
An absolute gem of a cross. It made the header simple.
Well, as contact goes, that was tremendous, and it helped him to direct it exactly where he wanted into that net.
Oh, shooting chance! Oh, that was no routine save.
Rafa Silva simply didn't do anything wrong. He was thwarted by brilliance.
Up to head it! It's there! Lyon are level! A lovely header, but really it was all about the delivery.
Well, look, it's often the timing of the jump that dictates what you can do with any header, and if you get it slightly wrong, then you'll struggle, but that was beautifully met, it really was.
That has added a whole new complexion to the game.
Yeah, it's always a dangerous time when you've just scored. You can easily lose focus and then bang, you're pegged back again.
And it's Memphis Depay.
It's Memphis Depay! A real chance and a real let-off.
Memphis Depay put absolutely everything he had into that. Maybe better luck next time.
And back to base. Lyon were simply a class apart in the corresponding fixture last season. They dismantled their opponents. Tries to get it forward quickly. Well, needless to say, he was expecting a better ball than that. Well, that looks a foul. Yep, referee's given it.
Going for goal! This could fall anywhere! He's got options out wide.
It was always going to be the keeper's.
Well, it really is one cross after another.
Well, with a target to hit, why not keep up the supply? It's simple and efficient because they all know what they do.
He's through, now is he in?
So, midway through the first half, and it is a tight old tie. Jose Font.
Here's Depay, Traoré.
Loses his balance and loses the ball. Fekuli.
And here's Depay. And here's Traoré. Now it's Real. And the finish! That has certainly tested the keeper.
Rafa Silva is very sporting here to acknowledge the quality of the save. A lovely little footballing moment.
Milner. Fekuli. Played out to the right. Goes direct to the front line.
Well, the crowd clearly liked what they just saw. Some real no-nonsense defending. Oh, that is lovely footwork. And he's away. Really very firm in standing his ground there. It is a tough full contact contest. That's a throw. Hoists it forward. And it's played forward. Well, that's where he wants it. Cazorla. Now it's Memphis Depay. Good challenge, he just stood firm. He's left his man. Memphis Depay. And the first 45 minutes are up. What it has been, an even contest, as the scoreline suggests, and it has been more than decent to watch. Any opinion you'd like to express on the first half?
Yeah, I think they'll be happy with that scoreline. I just hope the second half is as good as the first. It's been pulsating stuff.
Lyon head into the dressing room after a half in which we've seen two goals, one each. And the game right on edge. And the game has already resumed here. Lyon playing well with lots of opportunities and plenty positives to take from the first half. Despite this scoreline, converting chances would make a world of difference for them. Across the field it goes. He gets past his man. Shot a goal!
A potential goal of the season contender, if only.
Well, the run was really impressive. The finish was impressive, and expectations were not met.
Forward it goes. Out to the right.
Oh, great defending, that needed doing.
Cleared without complication. Cazorla. Hoists it forward. Going through. And the counter is on. Oh, the defence got the better of him this time, but I'm sure he'll go again. Gets the better of his man, plays it out to the flank. And that's out of reach. Brushed off the ball there. That's one way of trying to make things happen. There's a few who could follow that example. Rafa Silva. Fekuli. And here's Depay. Traore. Tries to get it forward quickly. Font gets it back. Now it's Memphis Depay. He's on his way. And it's played forward. Oh, well intercepted, really alert to the danger. And it's Silva. Traore. Up towards the front line. Rafa Silva. And here's Traore. Traore, he's had a shot! Goal at his mercy, and somehow he's missed it.
Traore fully appreciates that. He could have won it then, and now he'll be all the keener not to lose it.
Concentration levels are very good, and so is the commitment. This game could yet yield a winner.
Well, they could break here. Dinks one in. Decent look. Has a pop! Big relief, it just needed better contact.
Montpellier are looking quite mean on the counter, and combating that requires even more meanness.
A game with so much to recommend it. Fabulous contest, but still no clear winner.
It's a very open game and an exciting watch. There are no signs of nerves or caginess from either team. This pitch is go-for-it territory right now. You wonder if that's it now, but there may be one more opportunity, Peter, for a late steal here.
And it's Traoré. Traoré gets it out to the wing.
So time is nearly up. One final twist, perhaps. Gets it upfield. And that is it. The referee has seen enough. Well, nobody is totally satisfied, but it was a more than... Lyon are amongst one of four teams that have been invited to take part in this exclusive tournament, open only to the winners of the major continental club titles. One of the global elites, you would say. The title of the world's number one club side is, I'm sure, one they would be only too keen to take home with glee. Richarlison! Oh, that's a terrific save from the keeper.
Well, that was high-class goalkeeping there to back up his high-class wage.
Knocks it away. He's had a shot! Great effort, but no way through. Tries to get it forward quickly.
And they're not going to make any further progress now.
Forward it goes. Memphis Depay. Richarlison. Oh, good interception. Hoists it forward. Now it's Arnautovic. And it's Arnautovic. Both sides a bit lacking in intent. Dangerous looking ball. And it's come to nothing. And it's played forward. Richarlison. It's found its way to him. It's got through and has a goal! It's a carbon copy of the previous miss.
They're just lacking a cutting edge, Peter. And while that's fairly obvious, the rest of their attacking play is actually quite good.
Trying to get there. Flings it. Absolute gem of a cross. It made the header simple.
Yeah, I just thought he wanted that more than anyone else on the pitch, and it was fully deserved. He gave it everything he had.
Lyon took the lead, landing the first significant blow in what is certainly a significant contest. Milner. And it's Memphis Depay. He's
within space and looking for options. In with a header! They've scored! And they're at it again in double quick time!
Yeah, looking back at that, that's how you play on the counter. Quick and decisive and ruthless with the finish. I thought it was a stunning, stunning breakaway.
Lille can have a couple of goals without reply. It's 2-0.
Well, they're very much the better team at the moment, Peter, and no doubt we'll be looking to cause even more damage here.
Well, the defence got the better of him this time, but I'm sure he'll go again. Up to meet it! Went with his head, but couldn't steer it in. Richarlison. Lyon have scored two quick goals here and are well and truly in the driving seat. What an adventurous run from a defender. He's still going. Where to next?
Lyon have been making some good inroads down the right. No doubt this is an area they've identified as a potential weakness in their opposition and they're willing to exploit it. Well, this poses the defence a few tricky questions, and the answers have to be hard and fast.
Looking to break out here. It's a move that looked promising, but eventually thwarted without doing any harm. And he's shown him a clean pair of heels. He's come loose. Forward it goes. Could move up a gear here. It's come through. Shoots! Oh, surely that deserved better.
It's easy to say it, but difficult to stop it when runs in behind her are being made like that.
More than happy to take the muscular approach. Richarlison. He'll hit it! No, he's missed it.
It was more possible than probable, and the outcome backed it up, Peter.
Cuts it out. And it's Milner. Loose ball, who's going to get there? Nkunku. Nkunku spreads it towards the left. Richarlison. Richarlison has a hit! Big relief, it just needed better contact. Good challenge, he just stood firm. Arnautovic, hit long and direct. Gets away from his opponent. Chambers. Half-time in the semi-final. Reflections on the first half.
Lyon just didn't want the half-time whistle to be blown. Convincing and controlled.
Lyon ahead 2-0 and they are looking good. And we're already back underway here. No changes at the interval from either side. The ball needed to be better there, it's a wasted chance. Milner. And here's Depay. Milner. Managed to get it away.
Well, it seems as if he's just had a momentary lapse and slipped into tunnel vision because he had good options around him and he failed to get his head up.
That's a promising ball. It's a brilliant interception. Hoists it forward. He's got through. He's left his man.
one way of trying to make things happen. There's a few who could follow that example. Done very well to intervene. And the counter is on. Richarlison. Richarlison!
Good run, lovely take, but that is where it stopped.
Well, that was all about the quality of the ball, wasn't it? It couldn't have been placed any better.
Oh, real danger here.
It's a loose ball. Big chance! Shanghai goes for goal. Same again, same outcome.
Well, it's a safety in numbers approach to defending here.
Yeah, but dropping deep can bring more trouble.
Yeah?
Well, shots from distance and space in wider positions, besides the obvious issue of inviting most of your opposition high up the pitch.
Memphis Depay. Nkunku, whose goal-scoring skills have already been evident.
Gonzalo Guedes.
And it's played forward. Gets on the end of it.
Oh, great defending. That needed doing.
Yeah, he was under pressure to get that exactly right, and he couldn't even think of the consequences. It was instinctive and rock solid.
Gonzalo Guedes. And it's been taken straight back.
Memphis Depay.
Ball swung in. Hoists it forward. Arnautovic. Now a chance to break. He gets past his man. Could be a chance here. Real chance! And it's there! And they are pulling clear here.
Lyon are really pouncing on any stray passes in midfield. We're talking seconds from interception to the back of the net. It's counter-attacking heaven.
Lyon take a three-goal lead and they are romping out of sight. Gets the better of his man. Out to the right.
Memphis Depay.
He's gone for it! He's going after it. Turns and goes back. And here's Depay. Tries to get it forward quickly. Decent looking ball. Now it's Hulk. And he's onside! He's gone out for a throw-in. Time for a change in personnel.
Well, he's worked so hard for his side, as you would expect, but you couldn't help notice that he was starting to labour a bit, so it's no surprise.
Oh, he got himself into a great position. Oscar plays it short. Gets up to head it! It's come back out! Oh, just lacked a decent finish. Forward it goes.
Gonzalo Guedes.
And it's Silva. There's the through ball. It's on a play. Has a pop! And yes, it's there! It is no contest. It is a landslide. And that is about as cool as they come. He picked his spot expertly.
Well, I think two keepers would have had a hard time keeping that one out. Never mind one. It was real venom in the strike and clear composure from the placement.
Lyon tear their opponents apart once again. They are utterly ruthless.
Well, it's been an absolutely fabulous...
And the finish! He scored! Just another one to add to what has already been an incredible haul. And that will be the final act. Lyon are the winners in a one-sided semi-final. Your final thoughts, Jim?
Well, this tournament may only have been a week long, not even that, but in that very short time, it has been a real melting pot of footballing cultures from right around the world, unique to the continents represented by each of the teams taking part. There have been so many memorable displays of Flamengo and a free kick. It's Gabriel. It's Gabriel! Oh, that was no routine save.
Well, what can I say? Truly wonderful goalkeeping.
Plays it out to the flank.
Richarlison. Richarlison shapes to shoot!
Oh, surely that deserved better.
Well, we call that the slide rule pass. Timed to absolute perfection. Quality ball.
The ball in. Brings it forward. Some good work on the right flank. Now, what's next? More than happy to take the muscular approach. Akichi. And here's... And the shot! The start of something big. Lovely goal, perfect poise to set himself for the strike. Big occasion, big goal, crucial lead.
Well, certainly the big occasion and a very big opening goal to boost everyone's confidence here.
He's in. They're looking at the referee, but he's waved play on. Hoists it forward. Delivers a cross. That intervention was very necessary. In again. Nkunku. Nkunku goes looking. Richarlison. Richarlison! Oh, it's gone in! Lyon are level. That really was a thing of beauty, curled in effortlessly.
Well, the ball flight may be unpredictable, but the predictable part was the technique. It screamed goal all the way.
And that has added a whole new complexion to the game.
Well, they just couldn't have responded any better, Peter. Yeah, there's the old cliche about how teams can lose focus after scoring, but you still have to take your chances. Brilliant.
Could be thinking he's had a shot! There's a goal! Into the lead once more. Oh, high-quality goal, lovely first touch, sumptuous second. Well, this is what we've been waiting for. Memphis Depay. Into the ball, up he gets! Oh, it's there! What remarkable powers of recovery! An absolute gem of a cross that made the header simple.
Well, as contact goes, that was tremendous, and it helped him to direct it exactly where he wanted into that net. I think when it comes to the area of the target, this fella is definitely no slouch.
This is quite a battle.
Oh, I think the coach will really be annoyed with that. The players were still thinking about their goal and just got caught napping.
It's a good run down the right. Where could this lead?
Flamengo have been making some good inroads down the right.
No doubt this is an area they've identified as a potential weakness in their opposition, and they're willing to exploit it.
Well, this poses the defence a few tricky questions, and the answers have to be hard and fast.
Has a hit!
Mighty close.
And that's exactly the type of adventure we want to see in a final two, Peter, and it's a pity it didn't cause the net to bulge.
Just to point out, Peter, that the fullbacks are quite high.
And what do they try to achieve?
Well, it's obviously a move to push the opposition wide men back and...
Going for goal!
Just off target.
Good effort, very good effort. He would have at least wanted to make the keeper work, Bill.
Chambers.
Milner.
Chambers.
Nkunku.
Tries to get it forward quickly. And it's Memphis Depay.
He's through.
Big chance!
Goal! Lyon!
And the game is well and truly turned on its head.
Perfect placement. The one place the keeper couldn't reach.
Now that's what I call finishing, right in the corner. He knew instinctively who was where and didn't need to waste any time weighing things up. That's a cracking goal.
Lyon get themselves into the lead.
Well, from such a showpiece final as well, I think this is exactly the type of excitement that all the neutrals would have wanted on show. There's so many twists and turns in this game, it's a pleasure to watch.
Chambers. Richarlison. Felipe.
Whistle's gone, and we've reached the halfway point of the final.
Oh, what a comeback. Certainly I didn't see that coming, nor I think did many in this crowd. Half time in the final, Jim. How do you read it?
Lyon have the lead. And obviously it's going to be the happier dressing room at half-time, but it'll be interesting to see what they do second half. I really think that they should push on and do more of what we saw as we approached half-time.
Lyon hold a skinny lead after a thrilling half.
Chance! Back of the net! A two-goal cushion, and it's looking safe!
Well, you know, thinking about that, I think they perfected that on the training ground because it took them seconds to get the ball from back to front. They really commit forward in numbers too. It was all very well drilled.
So the lead now is two.
Well, that goal should be a big game changer. It's certainly been a big mood changer.
Nkunku. Memphis Depay.
He's gone for it! They are rampant! And they are cruising away!
You've got to say, the odds on him missing from there were very slim.
I just think it's clever positioning from clever movement, and when all of that is synchronised with the right pass, that's what happens.
Starting to look like a done deal now.
Well, unsurprisingly, Peter, the opposition look completely stunned. I'm not sure they...
Has a hit!
On the ball, and they've been caught out here. Chance to cross here.
Keeper's ball.
Memphis Depay.
Well played, he saw that coming.
This defence just doesn't trust itself to play a higher line.
Frighten the people getting in behind.
Yeah, absolutely. You just don't...
He's gone for it!
Big relief. It just needed better contact.
Oh, no, that was a chance. What a chance.
Forward it goes.
And it's played forward.
He's played him through.
Flamengo get it back again. Akichi. Hits one! And yes, it's there! It could be a lifeline! Two more needed!
That's wonderfully done. Crisp hit, true finish.
Oh, you've got to love that. Concentration, conviction, contact, and sheer class.
So, just a consolation, or is there a way back from here? Oh, he's broken through. Goes for it.
Oh, that is rather wayward.
Yeah, maybe the circumstances are beginning to heap on the pressure because they're trying to force it.
Hoists it forward. Gonçalo Guedes, and then Traore. Richarlison is effectively being marked out of the game here.
Yeah, and the fact that he's registered, Peter, simply encourages more attention of a closer nature.
It's Gabriel! Well, that was nice, but not quite the end product required.
Well, there are a few pockets of space that are being exploited, and they need filling, and fast.
Gone for a throw-in. Lyon making another change here. Richarlison being applauded off here, having made a sizable contribution.
Look, you can only give your all, and he's delivered in that regard, and I think the manager has probably just spotted now a little tiredness creeping in, and, you know, if that's the case, then, you know, he's doing the right thing.
Battles to win it back. Oh, just lacked a decent finish.
Flamengo are really feeling the strain now. Impatience has taken charge.
Forward it goes. Nkunku. Rafa Silva just brushed off the ball there. And now the breakaway. And he's surging through. Gabriel with a shot! Oh, he's managed to miss it.
And he could have eased the pressure on his team by taking them within one of an equaliser.
Cuts it out. Gets into a dangerous position. The final 5 minutes. Gerson. Yet another to add to football's endless list of could-haves and should-haves.
Flamengo seem to have chosen a tougher route through the middle. That was easily read and dealt with.
In for a hefty challenge. Confirmation that there will be 4 minutes stoppage time. Oh, that is asking for trouble. Quick thinking by the keeper, he did well. Gonçalo Guedes. Gonçalo Guedes! They scored! He was really quick to react to the initial save, and he has his reward.
That's just great play, Peter. A textbook example for any wannabe footballers out there on positioning and movement.
Lyon. And that is it. The referee has seen enough.